Depending on who you ask, insects are either gross or fascinating. As it turns out, they're also incredibly nutritious, surprisingly delicious, and there's a chance they could help to alleviate world hunger and climate change. So, are creepy crawlies really the future of food? Already, about 2 billion people regularly consume insects as part of their diet. Beetles, caterpillars, bees, wasps, ants, crickets, and grasshoppers are by far the most popular. They're all packed full of protein, monosaturated fats, vitamins, minerals, and fiber. Grasshoppers have as much protein as ground beef, for example. And per gram, locusts contain as much protein as lobsters, shrimp, squid, and mackerel. By 2050, the world will be home to 9 billion people, which means current food production needs to double. However, there's an abundance of insects all over the world, and we could use them to feed millions of starving people as well as ourselves. As insects are also evolutionarily quite distant from humans, they are also thought to be far less likely to spread diseases that will affect us, unlike conventional livestock. Normally, cattle require a lot of food and water to maintain them, and a majority of their body masses aren't actually edible. However, insects take far less resources to grow, and we can eat almost every part of them. So, eating more bugs would be a lot better for the environment. Traditional livestock also accounts for 18% of our greenhouse gas emissions. If the world farmed more insects for food, our carbon footprint would shrink dramatically. So, chomping on a cricket would help fight against climate change too. You probably think that the texture and taste of bugs is unappetizing, but you've probably already eaten bugs without realizing. Weirdly, a lot of our food already contains bug fragments. Up to 1% of regular chocolate can contain tiny bug bits, and there can be up to 50 aphids per 100 grams of spinach. So why not give entomophagy a try? Who knows, maybe a sautéed spider or a barbecued beetle is tastier than you think.